Crap, crap, crap.
There's one of those caster things back there. That was almost really bad. Man, we're just gonna wait for him. Because I ain't fighting over there. Hey, it's not a fair fight. Oh, you like the Sherman? Boy, I will teach you a thing or two about Shermaning. That's how you Sherman. That's how you trade with a motherfucker. You may have a big spiky stick, but I have got Ludwig's Holy Blade. Look at it. Look at it in its majesty. Its glorious majesty. Alright, so I don't know where that caster is, but I'm just gonna run in balls deep. Go! Hi-ya! Yeah, that worked. Here we go. You know, if you weren't so low to the ground, it would be a lot easier to kill you. More Fool's Blood Gems, some Cold Kin Blood. Fancy. Let's heal it up. This place is mean. What the fuck is that? This doesn't seem to be an invisible wall. It looks like I can jump there, but I am not going to yet. Let's check out what's on this side first. Oh, just a lot of elixir. And that, again, is the last boss room down there. I have no idea how close we are. But I think we're making pretty good time through this. How many bosses have we done? Like, just three, right? Shit, I don't know. Alright, I guess we gotta jump in with style. Stop the old torch. Got a mechanism over here. What does that do? I hear chains. Ah! Okay, so there's a ladder down. Elevator up. Are we already at the last boss? Great One's Wisdom. Die. Yes. Sweet, sweet revenge. All of you will die. Burn. 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 Oh, that's satisfying. So that's the Orphan of Kos, or whatever the fuck he's called, in there. But I don't want to do that yet. I feel like there's a lot more to see and do here. I guess we still have these two areas, and there's a path heading off that way. Let's take the elevator up. So that feels like a shortcut. Yeah, it is a shortcut, that's right. And this is just back to the fishing shack. Lantern right there. Oh! Hang on, Coldkin Blood. It's really worth it. Come on. Come on. Let's head back down. And what do you think? Down the ladder first, or take that path over wherever the fuck it is? Let's go down the ladder. An item. Then we brought our torch. Oh, okay. Cursed Kin Hunter's Damp Blood Gem. I can't help myself. I gotta know. Cursed Kin Hunter's attack versus kin up 26.7 and down 10.9 versus beasts. Wow. It's actually pretty damn good. you have a weapon just for killing kin with. Alright, so we went up, we went down. Let's take this path here. Oh, I know that singing. Oh, shit. Shit. Hey, you. Oh, yeah. I got the strats to kill you, though, girl. Got them strats. Yeah, your frenzy's scary, but Ludwig is scarier. Alright, so that one doesn't look like she's gonna patrol towards us. She's walking the other direction. Come here. Come here, baby girl. There it is! There it is! No, no, you don't. Got it. Got it. Those Quicksilver bullets, come on. Couldn't give me a good curse gem. Okay. Got some more stuff to do. Got a caster. Looks like they're gonna. Alright, you're going down first, buddy. I don't want any of your shenanigans. Crap, 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 crap. Oh, real quick. Alright, so that's a room. Stuff and things. Okay, back in the fishing hamlet. Fortunately, we left this elevator up for ourselves. We should be able to get back to that room quite quickly. Oh, and you know what I was thinking? We still have another boss at least before the last one. We have to go kill, what's his name? The big fiery werewolf in the Grand Cathedral. Vicar something. Lawrence. We have to go kill Lawrence. Come here. Come here. Come on, run at me. Oh crap, I fucked it up. I fucked it up. Gonna heal. LOS, heal. It's fine, we can afford blood vials. Not a big deal. That went well. Just gonna cleanse that off, because it's annoying. Top off, because every little bit counts when it comes to fighting Mother Brains. And there we go. One, two, sit down. Stop frenzying people. Is that gonna tick? Yes, it is. Not a big deal. Not a big deal. More Quicksilver bullets. I know you can get good curse gems right here. It's a shame we aren't getting any. Nice jump. What's your vertical? Alright, so this time I'm gonna sprint in a big circle. Gonna run back where hopefully you can't hit me with lightning. We're gonna pick off these. Oh, are you stuck? Are you stuck on an invisible wall? That's unfortunate. That should make it a bit easier. Hey, where'd you go? You prick, did you run away like a coward? Now there's two of them back there. And I solved the puzzle and I made it harder for myself. Alright. Nothing over here. Alright. Wish me luck, chaps. Wish me luck. Yes. Not bad, not bad. One down. Oh, not one down. Not one down at all. Heal and roll. Please don't get cornered. Good. That went well. Cue it up. And then target. Cue it up. Then target. Ah. Oh, I love you, Ludwig. You have the best moveset of any weapon in any Souls game. Yes, said it.
Well, since we're coming to the end of the series, if you've watched this far, leave me a comment. Let me know what your favorite... Oh, shit, a blood rock. What? Let me know what your favorite weapon is in any Souls game. I'm pretty familiar with all of them, so... Yeah, let me know. That'd be sweet. Let's have a little discussion. Can't believe we got a blood rock at the end here. I totally forgot about that. So I guess you can get a 2 per playthrough, plus the 3 out of the Chalice Dungeons. A lot of health. Die. More poor man's blood gems. And I think that's it for this room. There was something else back here. Oh, I'm having painful flashbacks of a very difficult fight. Oh yeah, we gotta fight 2 of those shark motherfuckers in this weird little room down here. Goldkin blood. And the tempering damp blood gem. I can't help it. Physical attack 8.8 and blood attack 11.3. That's interesting. Only be viable in a few weapons. Alright, so I'm going to climb up this ladder, because I have a feeling I'm going to die here a lot. Oh! Well, this isn't where I want to be. That's not useful at all. Oh, crap. Crap. Guys, I'm scared. I do not know how to fight these guys without cheesing them. Can I just fight one, please? God. Nope, not like that. Huh? Hey, that's working. Staggerable, at least. Please give me my immunity frames. God, robbed. God. This is bad. And I don't want to be at range with these guys either, or they'll do their big leaping thing like that. I'm just gonna hug the wall, try and get back to the weak one. Oh, of course. Some bullshit. It up. Please, just let me take one out. Oh, right, we're going back for more R1s. Just let me get one. Yes, got it. Good roll. Oh, doing it. We're doing it, chaps. We're doing it. That was scary. That was really scary. And we got Raya Koyu. Some name I don't know how to pronounce. Alright, I'm going to Hunter's Mark out of here. Well, guys, this is about where we need to wrap up the episode, but unless I totally missed something, I think that's about it for the DLC. We've got the last boss, and then we've got to go kill Lawrence. I'm going to go back to town, spend these echoes, do all that jazz, and just do a quick Google search, make sure I didn't miss some big section of the DLC or something like that. But I will see you guys next time for probably the last episode of this playthrough. Thanks so much for watching. Peace!